Hi everyone, Don Bosco School, Bakchung, Jorhat. In the second phase of the lockdown, organized an online speech competition for the students of classes 5 to 10 in two categories. The theme for the speech competition was We Shall Overcome. The competition is aimed to engage the students in creative thinking and to inculcate in them the skills of public speaking. Above all, we believe that the students will learn to cope with the present situation and gain hope and strength to fight the pandemic by engaging themselves in creative works. Yes, we shall overcome.
Good morning, respected father, teachers and my dear friends. Today, I, Snigdha Bora of Class 7B, is going to deliver a speech on the topic, We Shall Overcome. Starting from Wuhan in China in December 2019, to New York in USA, and Maharashtra in India, coronavirus has caused much destruction in each and every country of the world. Now, it is not just a national problem, but a global problem, and it's time we step up to fight back against this deadly disease. COVID-19 has not spared anybody, the young and the old. According to the current statistics, the death toll has rose to 1,84,186 cases and about 26,36,989 people have been infected around the world till date. In India itself, there are more than 20,471 confirmed cases of coronavirus along with 652 deaths. Assam has also recorded 36 corona positive cases with one death. But it is a good news that most of the people have recovered from the disease and will be released from the hospital very soon. The negative effect that COVID-19 had on the education and economy of the world cannot be vanished too soon. It has put the life of the people at a risk. A question has rose in the mind of every human being, that can we defeat corona? The students are asking, will we be able to go back to our schools again? The answer is yes. This is because if we look at the positive side, then more than 1 lakh people have recovered from the disease. And the doctors of the various countries of the world are working day and night to create a remedy. Also, we should remember that the people had defeated cholera of 1817 in India, Spanish flu of 1918, plague and such kinds of deadly diseases in the past. Then why can't we defeat corona? It depends on we the people, how we fight back against the deadly disease. If we join others and work together, then we can surely defeat this pandemic very soon. For this, we need to follow all the safety measures which are recommended by the medical experts, like washing our hands frequently, putting on the mask whenever we go out, maintaining social distancing, etc., etc. Lastly, I would like to thank all the doctors, nurses, medical workers and the policemen for their selfless service. And I would like to conclude my speech with the quote, the greater the obstacle, the more glory in overcoming it. We shall overcome and we will. Thank you.